7 days to Die in VR on a VR treadmill. I have never played 7 Days to Die before, but I've heard a lot of good things about it, and as soon as I saw there was a VR mod, I had to jump on it. I just tried this game for the first time last night on stream, where I figured out the controls, got my bearings, and now it's time to truly test if I can survive. I will be live with 7 Days to Die on all major platforms. Check it out.